Have you ever wondered what happens to an apple after it rots? Well, wonder no more in this Zoom Summit video. We're taking you on a journey to the microscopic world of a rotten apple at 1000x zoom. We can see the bacteria and fungi that are causing the apple to rot. These tiny organisms are feasting on the apple's flesh, breaking it down and releasing foul-smelling gases. As the apple rots, it becomes soft and mushy, and eventually it will fall off the tree, but it's not all.